you know, with an amputation. He had these primitive crutches, and he still had a, you know, long life ahead of him. I received this letter, and I initially thought, you know, it's impossible for me to help this guy out. It's really not possible. How am I going to make a custom fit with those orthotic for this, you know, for this young man and get it to Peru? And he wasn't going to come here. So I reached out to my network of friends, like you guys, like some of you here, and Chad from Hanger, which was previously known as Scope. He said, yeah, you know, we can probably do this with the technology, with Skype and internet. We can probably size his leg, figure out what it is, and somehow get it to him. So we had some people reach out, and they were able to actually figure out the dimensions of his residual limb and his size, and he made it. And this thing was something that probably had a value of a few thousand, maybe $10,000. Very expensive, something that even somebody here would have a difficult time getting. So step two was getting it over there. You know, how do you get this prosthesis to somebody in Ayacucho, which is kind of far and very remote. So I happened to be going on a medical mission that year, not to that city, but nearby. And I figured that when I would stop in Lima, I would connect with somebody in his network, which I did. So I ended up going to, I went to Lima and caught up with a priest meets me, and he was a friend of a friend of a family. So I showed him how to put it together, because I had to get it through customs, actually, which was actually kind of an ordeal, getting it through customs. I hid it in this luggage full of toys, and the toys were like talking toys, and the customs people were kind of fascinated by the talking little animals and toys, and the prosthesis I had taken it apart, so it was in pieces, so you couldn't tell it was a leg, because I would have been charged a lot of money for it, because it's everything is based on, you know, on the cost of something. So I would have been charged a lot of money for that thing. They didn't notice it. They noticed all types of other medical equipment, because I was going there on a mission. I got charged some money, but, you know, as soon as he said, okay, it's, you know, $800 for all this stuff, and he didn't see what was in there, I'm like, okay, here you go. And I split, I got through, and I caught up with this priest at the hotel in Lima, and I handed him off a leg, and... Yeah, and then a few days later, I heard that he got it. So, and he used it. So that was all thanks to Chad from Hanger. So thank you very much.
This one's from Sylvia Sanchez.